inside. I don't care how rich he is. This ain't his fucking music to be selling. Look, I'ma head over to Dre's crib because he gonna want a live update on this one. Hey, Monty, you been trying to teach Lamar ass what an NFT is?
Kinda? Not gonna lie, it was pretty funny.
Yeah, well, he's out there talking about non-fuckable tokens, so... yeah, whatever. Look, you got the CCTV feed for the mansion?
Yes.
Hey ladies! Hey gents! Hey ladies again. Thank you for coming to my little soiree. Let me apologize for the unusual arrangement this evening. I have a little business matter to attend to inside, but don't worry.
All good? They let you in?
All quiet on the security channel.
Alright, look, just be cool. Blend in. Like, drink some cocktails or some shit.
Just keep your phone on. I'll use it to track where the music is. Huh. You're by the DJ, right?
Hey, I think they over there. What's up?
This DJ isn't even doing anything. The equipment is streaming music from somewhere else.
Oh, so he fucking faking it, huh?
Looks like it. I'm gonna try to track down the real source now. Snooping around this guy's home network. He's sitting tight inside, with the music.
Okay, shit, what you think, Dre?
You know what I think? I think we should tell this motherfucker that my demos are not for sale. Fuck everybody. I wanna send a message.
Alright, you heard the man. Hey, start trashing all that shit. That oughta bring the ass out in the open.
Well, this should be good.
I don't care whatever the fuck you gotta do. Break equipment, pop a few guards. Dre wants a message sent, and we gon' send it.
What the hell, guys? What's going on out here? This is crazy. Everyone calm down.
Okay,
time out! We're doing a cuddle puddle right now.
Oh, great. Where'd he go? I got your back.
Don't make me
Security! Do I have any security still alive out there? Can we fucking kill these people, please? Okay, you want the music? Come and fucking get it, assholes! Can we fucking kill these people, please?
I'm hearing some radio chatter about prepping a helicopter. Get ready to go after him.
You're good!
Military. There's still a chance. He must be going to his yacht.
Cover your medical expenses.
Hey, how's it going? Is he dead yet? Just need to get that fucking phone back to the office.